Hey, what's up, America? It's old Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from the Cadillac Motel in my secret location somewhere in America. Now, I know what you're thinking. You said, it ain't a secret location no more. You told us you was in the Cadillac Motel. Well, that is true, except there's a lot of Cadillac Motels all over the place. This is not the only one, you know. And I thought I'd talk a little bit about it. It's Cadillac Motel is it's kind of old. It's been around for a long, long time. And see, what you young people don't know, I thought I'd share with you a little bit, is a Cadillac is a car. And when the Cadillac, back in the 50s and the 40s and the 50s, man, if you had a Cadillac, boy, I'll tell you what, man, you were somebody when you had your Cadillac, and you done made it in the world. And so, of course, when they named a Cadillac Motel, people would associate that with the car, and they say, well, a Cadillac Motel is a good place to stay. So they popped up all over the place. And if you, you know, you're riding around on the old highways, like Highway 66 and old off the interstate highways, now you'll see a Cadillac Motel here and a Cadillac Motel there. And I suggest that you ought to try staying at them. They got the day rates and the weekly rates and all that kind of stuff. And I'm enjoying my stay. The lady that checked me in, she's very nice. And funny, I admit, hey, she was joking around a lot, and it was really funny. And I enjoyed it and everything. And so I'm down here in my room. I sat down, yeah, because I got upstairs and downstairs. And it's got a character to it, see? It's not like these new fancy motels these days, those days before, or these days. It's got character to it, you see? I'm looking at the front door right now, and I can see a light underneath of it where the leaves can blow underneath of it. I can see evidence of where the police have kicked the door down for, I don't know, homicides or drug deals or something or other like that. But see, it's got character to it. And the windows, that's another thing about this. It's this motel's built, like I said, in the 40s or 50s. It's a four air conditioner. It didn't have air conditioning back in them days. And so it's got the jalousie windows in it. You crank them open and let the air in. Of course, the cranks are taken off of it now. They put a window unit in it. It's got a window unit air conditioner in there now. But back in them days, if you want to get cool off at night, well, you had to crank open the jalousie windows. Now, if you don't know what a jalousie window is, young people, look it up. You need to learn something. And that's the one thing about it. And of course, they modernized it a little bit now to put a TV in it. They didn't used to have no TVs in the motels a long time ago. They did have an interesting thing, a technology you don't see no more. And it was a vibrating bed. You could put a quarter in it. And I think it was a quarter. It might have been a nickel. I don't know. But you put a bunch of money in it, and that bed would shake around and brrrr, brrrr, brrrr. When people talked about them shaking beds and all that kind of stuff, that was a cat's meow. Whenever you went on a trip, you had to get a motel in the Cadillac Motel and stay in one of them rooms that's got the vibrating bed in it. Now, see, this, if the rooms, if the walls could talk in here, I imagine they have some stories to tell about love lost and love and God, I hope not, ain't no murders. I ain't seen no blood around in here, so I reckon ain't nobody got killed in here, but could be. The door's been kicked in a time or two, I could tell that. And so anyhow, I thought I'd tell you about the Cadillac Motel and just, enjoy a little bit. So next time you're out on the highway and you're riding up and down the highway and going on a trip, don't go to them fancy motels. Go find yourself a Cadillac Motel and stay there like old Jim Bob. Everybody wants to be like Jim Bob, but can't help it. It's just in your blood. And you'll see what I'm talking about when you stay at the Cadillac Motel. Jim Bob is out.